first quiz that is actually inter-school e-quiz, and the topic is awareness on COVID-19, and this quiz is open for students from class 6 to 12, which will get closed on 31st July and which has organized by Cochin Refinery through Vayur. And in order to get certificate, you require minimum of 60%. So our next quiz, that is actually technical e-quiz, and that is for mechanical and civil engineering student. And in order to get certificate, you require minimum of 40%, and which has organized by Department of Mechanical Engineering, Guru Nanak Institute of Technology, Nagpur. Our next quiz, that is on COVID-19 prevention awareness campaign. And in order to get certificate in this quiz, you require minimum of 60%, and which has organized by Swami Vivekananda Mahavidyalaya, Tripura. So our next quiz, that is on the amazing world of space science, which has organized by Department of Physics, SRNM College of Applied Sciences. Our next quiz, that is on chemistry in everyday life. It actually consists of 20 multiple choice questions, and in order to get certificate, you require minimum of 60%, which has organized by Department of Chemistry, Government PG College, Bilaspur, UP. So our next quiz, that is on World Environment Day Awareness. In order to get certificate in this quiz, you require minimum of 40%, and which is going to be closed on 30 July, and which has organized by Department of Geology, KCP Science College, Karnataka. So our next quiz, that is on upcoming recession 2020 investors fight back, and which has organized by Commerce Fortune. Our next quiz, that is on power of success, which has again organized by Commerce Fortune. Our next quiz, that is on power electronics, and which has organized by Singer Institute. Our next quiz, that is on COVID-19 pandemic awareness quiz, which has organized by Department of Urdu and Persian, GS Science Arts and Commerce College, Maharashtra. So our next quiz, that is again on COVID-19, and which has organized by Department of Statistics and Department of Computer Science, RC Sahu College, Kolhapur. So our next quiz, that is on basic thermodynamics, which has organized by Department of Mechanical Engineering, Rais Krishna Sai Prakasam Group of Institution, Ongole. So our next quiz, that is on power systems, which has organized by Department of Electrical and Electronics Engineering, AAR Mahavir Engineering College. So our next quiz, that is on teaching of English. This quiz consists of 20 multiple choice question, and in order to get certificate, you require minimum of 50%, and this quiz will get closed on 27 July, and which has organized by Department of English, Don Draper College of Education, Thanjavur. So our next quiz, that is on timeline of Prophet Muhammad's life, in which you require minimum of 60% in order to get certificate, and this quiz consists of 25 multiple choice question, and which has organized by Faizane Imam Abu Hanifa Organization, Uttar Pradesh. So our next quiz, that is on chemistry in our life. So in order to get certificate, you require minimum of 40%, and this quiz will get closed on 27th July, which has organized by Department of Chemistry, Arignar Anna Government Arts College, Attur, Tamil Nadu. So our next quiz, that is actually for all engineering aspirants to gauge their engineering aptitude, which has organized by Department of Civil Engineering, BMS Institute of Technology and Management. Our next quiz, that is on operational research, and in this quiz, in order to get certificate, you require minimum of 40%, and which will get closed on 26 July, and which has organized by Department of Mechanical Engineering, Lakey Reddy Bali Reddy College of Engineering, Mailavaram, Andhra Pradesh. So our next quiz, that is on COVID-19 awareness quiz, and that is the last one, which has organized by Department of Physics, Rajasri Sahu AC College, Aurangabad. So friends, this is what all about online quizzes. I have mentioned quizzes link in the description box. You can click on the link and you can participate in the quizzes. Thank you.